something much less lethal. Don't worry. Just relax and remember what I taught you.
What did you teach me? Captain? Oh, boy. Some nanotech.
Subject appears to have a fondness for falling into lava. Jim, let's boost the neurotransmitters and see if we can add a few IQ points to this dimwit. Yes! Got him back under control. Let's keep spinning. call? Jim, let's boost the neurotransmitters and see if we can add a few IQ points to this dimwit. Okay, we got him back under control. Let's keep it that way, folks. Yield! Yield! Please, don't hurt me!
Tell us what... Tell us what you... Hang on.
Tell us what you know about Drek's plan.
Whoa. Thanks. Yeah, what he said.
I can give you this info, bot.
You watch this one, pal. I'm just gonna take five.
Greetings, Blarg imbeciles. If you're watching this Infobot, you've been selected for the beta trial of my latest invention. The SK-81 Jetpack! Though initial testing had a few small setbacks, I'm happy to report that I worked out all of the kinks. Now you can use your SK-81 Jetpack to traverse the skies, giving you an advantage over those morons on the ground! The SK-81 Jetpack. Come pick yours up at our base on Gaspar.
Dr. Nefarious is not responsible for death, dismemberment, or irreparable injury to your central nervous system.
Captain, it's Ratchet. We just defeated the Snaggle Beast and found out what Drek is up to.
You did? But that's impressive.
I bet the Rangers could use jetpacks. Should we head to Gaspar and see if we can get some?
I've always wanted one of those. If you can get one, Alaris can build a few more for the Rangers. I hereby assign you the not-at-all-deadly mission of acquiring one jetpack. Captain Quark must fly like a bird.
You've got enough to buy a Pixelizer!
That vendor might have some new weapons.
How about a Groovatron upgrade? Good choice.
Okay, what's our destination?
We must learn what Nefarious is up to on planet Gaspar.
With Skid gone, there's not much left to do on Iridia.
Thank you.
Where should we go?
We must learn what Nefarious is up to on planet Gaspar.
Alright, let's go find you a new jetpack.
That is dreamed of riding that grind rail, which he will do as soon as he finds some grind boots. Ratchet would be able to use this refueling station as soon as he collected the jetpack.
Nefarious has built quite the operation here.
You're not kidding. Let's check this place out, see what we can find. Reinforced door. Why does everything have to be made of dense alloy?
I will try not to be offended by that.
Take you out.
Down. Come on, we better keep moving.
Ah!
some nanotech. Grind boots?
A tripad lock. In order to bypass it, the duo would have to quickly activate all three pressure pads.
Cool! Grind boots!
Oh, look, they got it!
Sweet.
And that completely unlikely location is where Ratchet found a shiny new pair of grind boots.
With his grind boots strapped on, Ratchet leapt onto the rail.
Still on the hunt for the jetpack, Ratchet used his newfound grind boots to explore the planet further.
Ratchet stylishly leapt onto the rail next to him.
Versa mines ahead.
The Lombax and the Warbat from the news.
Oh, and you must be the faceless minion helping Drek terrorize the galaxy.
That's just my day job. My real passion is in amateur neuroscience. I've been collecting brains from telepathopuses as a hobby for about a year now.
You collect brains as a hobby? I'm gonna go out on a limb here and say you're single.
Studying brains is a noble pursuit. If I can tap into the psychic powers of these telepathopussies, I'll be able to raise an army. Then we'll see who thinks they can steal my food out of the company fridge. I mean, I can contribute to the good of all blog kind. Say, if you can collect a few telepathopus brains for me, I'll give you this jetpack.
Ugh, this is disgusting.
You got one. Nice work.
He's down. Where's that last pad?
Thank you.
Nice!
Tell you what, I actually have a top secret Drek Industries infobot. If you bring me a few more brains, I might be willing to part with it.
You really have a thing for brains, don't you?
Yes, I do.
And with that jetpack, Ratchet became the aerial scourge of a thousand worlds. Or at least his commute got easier.
Telepathopus' brain is a wondrously complex organ. I might have to write a paper about it.
Ratchet used the jetpack to fly high above hostile territory.
I have done a lot of difficult things in my life, but by far the most difficult has been trying to say the word telepathopus 10 times fast. I believe it is impossible. Telepathopus, 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 telepathopus. Well, see. Myself at parties as a brain scientist. That sounds much more impressive than a assistant Blarg outpost consultant. No. telepathopus brain? Smells like cotton candy. Weird, huh?
Out of ammo. I'm hurting.
No one else in the galaxy is collecting telepathopus brains. If my experiments succeed, I'll be leading the charge into a new frontier. All my experiments will fail, and this will all be pointless. Either way, at least I'm keeping busy. Just a few more.
Well, where's that last pad?
Telepathopus on is as good as mine.
Here's your infobot. Remember, you didn't get it from me.
Good evening, fellow Blarg. Chairman Trek here with the latest update on our quest for a new home. Over the next few days, you may notice an increase in Blarg activity around the galaxy. While this may alert the authorities to our plan, this move is critical to securing safe passage for our harvesters. Case in point, the Star Watch defense cannon on planet Batalia. This surface-to-space ion cannon has been protecting the galaxy from invasions ever since we were first driven underground. With this out of commission, our glorious plan can continue! Preparations are already underway. So fear not, stay the course, etc., yada, yada, yada. Once we eliminate Star Watch and its surrounding forces, we'll enter the final stages of my plan.
We've got to stop Drek from destroying that Star Watch defense cannon.
My records show that the cannon is on the planet Batalia.
I just hope we're not too late.
If you're looking for a little extra work, I'll pay a nice reward for collecting any remaining brains in this area. If you find them all, I'll even throw in a special bonus.
Warning. atmosphere volatile. Mechanical failure imminent.
Be quick here.
Try upgrading your Pixelizer. Oh, have I got something for you?